Hello everyone, today in this video we are discussing about how to draw triangle using Python Turtle, and the following are the topics that we are going to discuss. Firstly, we will learn how to draw triangle in Python Turtle, and after that we will learn how to draw triangle spiral, and in the last we will learn how to draw nested triangle. So let's learn this topic with the help of an example. So, our first agenda is to draw a triangle. For drawing a triangle, firstly, we will import the turtle library as import turtle. After importing the library, here we are describing the tur variable by using turtle.turtle function, which is used to create and return new turtle objects. And then we are using tur.forward function, and within this function, we are using 100 as a parameter, which is used to move 100 step forward. And then we are using tur.left function, and within this function we are using 120 as a parameter, from which our turtle move 120 steps in the left direction. And then we are again using forward and left function. And in the last we are using turtle.done function, which is used to stop the window after completing the task. Now run this code and you can see that a triangle is drawn with the help of a turtle. Now move ahead and discuss how to draw triangle spiral using Python Turtle. Firstly, we will import the turtle library as import turtle. After importing the library, here we are using n as a variable which describes how many times our spiral moves. And then we are describing tur as a variable by using turtle.turtle function, which is used to create and return new turtle objects. And after that we are describing for loop for I in range n into 4. And then we are using forward function, and within this function we are using I into 8 as a parameter, which is used to move our turtle in the forward direction. And then we are using tur.write function, which is used to change the direction of the pen by 120 degree in clockwise. And in the last, we are using turtle.done function, which is used to start event loop. It does not require any argument. Now run this code and you can see that our spiral triangle is drawn on the screen with the help of a turtle. So let's move ahead. Firstly, we will import the turtle library as import turtle, and then we are using number of triangle as a variable, which describes how many number of triangle are drawn on the screen. And then we are using for loop as for shape in range 1, number of triangle plus 1. And then we are using again for loop for sides in range 1, 5. And then we are using forward function, and within this function we are using 10 plus shape into 10 as a parameter, which is used to move the turtle in the forward direction. And after that we are using left function, and within this function we are using 120 as a parameter, which is used to move the turtle in the left direction. And after that we are using right function, and within this function we are using 90 degree as a parameter, from which our turtle move 90 degree in the right direction. And then again we are using the forward function, and in the last we are using turtle.turn function, which is used to start the event loop. It does not require any arguments. Now run this code and you can see that our nested triangle is drawn on the screen with the help of a turtle. So with this we have learned how to draw triangle using Python Turtle. So if this video was helpful, click on the like button and also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one. Thanking you for watching. Have a great day.